Danielle Adams up and in. She is tough to deal with down low.
Danielle Adams is now a rising star, but her WNBA career got off to a shaky start.
Nice smiles, everyone.
With the first pick in the 2011 WNBA draft, with the second pick, with the fifth pick, with the 13th pick.
After leading Texas A&M to a national championship, Danielle had hoped to parlay that success into a top selection in the WNBA draft. But her best-laid plan went astray.
With the 20th pick in the 2011 WNBA draft, the San Antonio Silver Star selects Danielle Adams from Texas A&M University.
I've always said that ever since the draft day. I'm just going to prove people wrong that I should have been in that top class.
She's a basketball player, for sure. Let there be no doubt about it. Don't be fooled by maybe if she's undersized or whatever. She can play basketball.
6'1", Danielle Adams. Here's Adams on the drive. Gave it up, gets it back. Told you, she's tough. All over the court, she's tough.
People doubting her skill set has definitely motivated her, and you can tell in her play, she's not afraid. She goes at whoever she's playing.
She's posting up against Taylor. We saw her hit a three, now a fadeaway. I love the rookie.
She was an underdog. She was looked over by many teams, and I think she said it many times herself. The 10 other teams that didn't pick her probably wish, I wish we could have had her too.
Everyone keeps saying, they're shocked and surprised, but I mean, the kid, dropped 30 in the championship game. She led her team to a title. There has to be some sort of motivation and drive that's inside of her that's got her to this point. And she's been amazing for San Antonio.
Count it. Danielle Adams rolls to the hole.
Perhaps what makes Danielle Adams such a difficult player to defend is her wide array of skills and her unique versatility.
Now to Adams for another three. Her fifth three of the game. 27 for Danielle Adams.
Her ability to trail and hit that three-point shot is incredible. We haven't seen that in the game in such a long time, especially as an American player. You don't see that skill set.
Adams counters! Answer!
He extends, their offense so much. She's able to hit that three-pointer with her eyes closed, and that creates a lot of problems for teams.
D.A., three in the air. Oh, she is on fire!
Adams found some satisfaction and proved her point when the second round selection was named to the 2011 All-Star Game.
Danielle Adams, who plays here for San Antonio.
You're an All-Star, you're in San Antonio playing the All-Star Game. It's like the perfect scenario.
It definitely is. Just to have the All-Star Game here in the home, it's great.
This season, Danielle's maturation has continued. She's become more of a leader in the San Antonio locker room and has gained respect throughout the league.
I love that girl right there.
I'm a big fan of Danielle Adams. I love watching her play. I just love how she's undersized, but yet she's still able to do what she has to do. Just being that energizer off the bench, I think that's something that you need. And the fact that it's her and it's a post player, it really means a lot to their team.
It's Danielle Adams on Brunson. Gets around her, lays it up, is fouled, count it, and one, Danielle Adams.
But for all of the success that Adams has found, she continues to work tirelessly toward perfecting her craft.
I've worked hard since day one and just try to put all my all into this organization and just try to put everything I have on the floor each game, and that's what I've been doing.
She loves that fade shot, and that's why.
With the postseason now at hand, Danielle is keenly aware of the long road ahead leading to a championship at the professional level.
We have a great team, we have some great talent, and we just got to put all that together and come as one.